हेलो, आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस अबाउट रियल नंबर नंबर लाइन एंड हाउ टू शो द इरेशनल नंबर एज ए नंबर लाइन. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट चैप्टर नंबर 1. वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट रेशनल नंबर्स बिटवीन टू रेशनल नंबर. मीन्स वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट रेशनल नंबर बिटवीन टू रेशनल नंबर्स. इट इज फार्मूला क्यू इक्वल टू 1/2 इंटू ए प्लस बी, वेयर q equal to rational number which we have to find out, and a and b are given rational numbers. The first method is, this is the first method, and second method we have to find d means difference. D equal to b minus a upon n plus 1. Here b should be greater than 1 and n is the number of rational numbers. Take an example. We have to find out 5 rational numbers between 1 and 2. Means we have to find rational numbers between 1 and 2. Qn equal to means first rational number. 1/2 × 1+2 equal to 3/2. Means between 1 and 2 there will be 3/2. And if we take 1 and 3/2, then 1/2 × 1+3/2, it will be 5/4. And now we will take 3/2 and 2, then it will be equal to 7/4. And Q4, we will take 1 and 5/4, means 1/2 × 1+5/4 equal to 9/8. Now we will take 3/2 and 7/4, we will get 13/8. This is the first method. And by second method, d equal to b minus a. B minus a means 2 minus 1 upon 5 plus 1, means we have to find 5 rational numbers, and we will add 1. Therefore it will be 2 minus 1 upon 5 plus 1, means 1/6. And now our rational numbers will be a plus b, a plus 2d, a plus 3d, a plus 4d and a plus 5d. And here is a and here is b. Means 1 plus 1 upon 6, 1 plus 2 upon 6, 1 plus 3 upon 6, 1 plus 4 upon 6, 1 plus 5 upon 6. And it will be 1, 7 upon 6, 4 upon 3, 3 upon 2, 5 upon 3, 11 upon 6 and 2. You may observe that our rational numbers are different. In first method, 3/2, 5/4, 7/4, and second method, 7/6, 4/3, 3/2, 5/3, 11/6. Both are different, but no matter, they are different or not, our simplification and calculation will be correct. And in both method, we will look that result will be different. And now we will learn about terminating and non-terminating decimals. How can we consider that a given rational number are terminating or non-terminating? Let there be a rational number a upon b, where b is not equal to 0. Then b should be, if b is in the form of 2 raised power n or 5 raised power n or 2 raised power n into 5 raised power n, it is an terminating decimal. Not, it is a terminating decimal. As 1/8, it may be written as 1/2³. 3/20, it may be written as 3/2² × 5. 7/25, it may be written as 7/5² means all these numbers are terminating decimals, because these are in the forms of 2 raised power n into 5 raised power n and 5 raised power n. Thus, these numbers are terminating decimals. If b is not in the form of 2 raised power n into 5 raised power n, then it is not a terminating decimals. It may be recurring, but it is not a terminating decimals. As 2/3, if you divide 2/3, you will get 0.666 and so on. Similarly, 5/12, here is the denominator in the form of 2 raised power n into 3, not 5. So it is also a non-terminating decimals. And 8/15, it is also 8/3 × 5. this is also not terminating. And 5 upon 21 means 5 upon 3 into 7. So this is not terminating decimals. Now we will learn how to find the value of 0.3 bar, 1.27 bar, 0.2 3, 5 bar. Look one by one. Let x equal to 0.3 bar. This is equation number first. We will multiply both sides by 10. Why by 10? Because here one digit after decimals. So we will multiply by 10. So it will be 10x equal to 3.3 bar. And by subtracting 1 from 2, by subtracting first from second, we will get 10x minus x equal to 3.3 bar minus 0.3 bar. Thus, it will be 9x equal to 3 and x equal to 3 upon 9 means 1 upon 3. And in second example, here is 2 digit after decimal. So, we will multiply by 100 both sides. It will be 100x equal to 127.27 bar. By subtracting first from second, we will get 100x minus x equal to 127.27 bar minus 1.27 bar. Thus, we will get 99x equal to 126, means x equal to 14 upon 11. In example, x equal to 0.235 bar. Here is bar is upon 35 only, not upon 2. So at first we will multiply both sides by 10, so that decimal should be before the bar. Decimal should be before the bar means 10x equal to 2.35 bar. This is the equation number first. This is not equation number first. This is the equation number first. And after the decimal, there are two digits. So we will multiply by 100 both sides. It will be 100 into 10x equal to 235.35 bar. By subtracting first from second, we will get 1000x minus 10x is equal to 235.35 bar minus 2.35 bar. When we will subtract both sides, we will get 990x equal to 233. Means x equal to 233 upon 990. To find an irrational number between two numbers, here is a given formula. If two numbers are A and B, and we have to find an irrational number, then it should be equal to under root AB. Means we will multiply AB and find out square root of AB as 2 and 3. And irrational number equal to under root 2 into 3 means under root 6. Under root 6 is an irrational number between 2 and 3. And in another example, 1 upon 7 and 2 upon 7. 1 upon 7 equal to 0.142857 bar. And 2 upon 7 equal to 0.285714. Then we will take a number greater than 142857 and less than 285714. Thus, we will get a number 0.16016007038044175. This number should be not recurring and non-terminating. Thus, this number is between 1 upon 7 and 2 upon 7, and this is an irrational number. And you should also solve the exam questions in exercise 1, 1.1 and 1.2. And if you feel any problem, then ask me.